Salon owner who tangled with Pelosi responds to Trump's call for her to run House.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.